Elon Musk's legal team has subpoenaed Twitter's former head of security to appear for a deposition. Peter Zatko alleges that Twitter has serious vulnerabilities that could put users, even national security, at risk. He also said Twitter does not have an accurate account of spam and fake bot accounts in its platform. Musk's team is hoping to use those claims to help fight a lawsuit brought by Twitter after the tech entrepreneur backed out of his $44 billion bid to buy the company.